For this level, all you have to do is grab the screwdriver, unscrew the screws, and then turn the sign 180 degrees. There you go. For more game walkthroughs like this video, make sure you go to breezethroughgames.com.